you have a relation defined on the set of integers as follows. We say a is related to b if b is equal to 5a. The question is it reflexive? So in other words, is it true that a is related to a for all a in the set of integers? Is this a fact? Well, what would this mean? This would mean that a is equal to 5a for all a in the set of integers. This is false, right? You can find a simple example. Take 2. 2 equal to 5 times 2. That is not true. So 2 is not related to 2. So that would mean that it is not reflexive.